Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. A couple who met on Deal or No Deal and both managed to beat the banker have tied the knot. Graham Whipp, from Roydon, Essex, and Lyn Carr, from Durham, got married 4 years after meeting on the popular game show, which is hosted by Noel Edmonds. And they even had an entire table of ex-contestant friends at the wedding reception. A couple who met on Deal or No Deal and both managed to beat the banker have tied the knot. Lyn, 46, first laid eyes on Graham, 45, in the dressing room as they prepared to film the show in November 2014. She decided to go on a date with him after his best friend Barry White, 45, let slip that he fancied her after he was invited to filming. Even Noel, 69, remarked on their obvious chemistry on the show, where a pool of 22 contestants take it in turn to open red boxes for the chance to win up to £250,000. Graham said, "You get to know each other quite well because you're living in the same place and eating together non-stop. I first saw Lyn in the green room. I'd just finished the show. She was just sitting in there and I walked in and said, 'Hello, darling.'" Graham Whipp, from Roydon, Essex, and Lyn Carr, from Durham, got married 4 years after meeting on the popular game show, which is hosted by Noel Edmonds. "I thought she was a member of the crew or something. We just started chatting from then. I liked her straight away. She was single at the time and we were the same sort of age group. We got to know each other quite well. Lyn got to know all about me and my history, my family. You get really quite close. I shared things with Lyn in those weeks that I hadn't shared with anyone else. And it was the same with her. We got on like a house on fire straight away. She didn't see it as romantic as she'd had a rough last relationship. It was only when my mate told her that she considered it. She was like, 'Graham? Really?'" Graham proposed in August 2016 on a family holiday to Orlando. He bought a ring on the spur of the moment and organized a helicopter trip where he got down on one knee. Graham was there filming for 2.5 weeks, while Lyn, from Durham, had to be there for 3. Speaking about his best friend telling Lyn he fancied her, Graham added, "He did me a favor really, as if he'd not been there, I'm not sure I would have had the bottle to ask her out." The couple kept in contact by text and phone after they finished filming. Both beat the banker, with Lyn winning £5,900 and Graham banking a cool £50,000 after he gave back £10,000 to bet on that a 50p. The pair's first date was on New Year's Eve 2014 when Graham drove up to Durham to take Lyn to a romantic restaurant. A table of 24 people from Deal or No Deal attended, and although Noel was invited, he couldn't make it due to other commitments. By the following February, they had booked a trip together to Jamaica. Although she had been married twice before, she knew straight away that Graham was the one. And her 4 children, Evan, 13, Max, 17, Chloe, 24, Sophie, 26, all agreed. Graham proposed in August 2016 on a family holiday to Orlando. He bought a ring on the spur of the moment and organized a helicopter trip where he got down on one knee. They married at Hertfordshire Golf and Country Club in Broxbourne, Hertfordshire, in front of 200 guests, last week. A table of 24 people from Deal or No Deal attended, and although Noel was invited, he couldn't make it due to other commitments. Lyn said the story of how they met never gets boring to tell. "It's absolutely unique. No one's ever got married on the show," she said. "We were thrust together and kept together, so you knew everyone's life stories. I remember Graham bounced over and was so happy and friendly. I liked him straight away. We just clicked instantly. We were just best friends. I knew I was going to fall in love with him. We just knew we loved each other early doors. Everyone thought we'd been together forever. My life was great, but there was one missing piece and it was him." A source close to Noel said he was very happy for the pair.